Let's be friends. You only need what's best for you and not them. Don't pretend. Now I don't wanna lose sleep thinking about everything we could.
All right, what is up, guys? I'm back with another video. I'm here with my friend Yarrell.
Yo, bro, you wanna call
my friend? I'm here with my friend. Jarrell, I forgot your name.
Joel. This is not hard.
I'm sorry. I was thinking of my little brother. So
that is too funny.
I haven't been posting lately. I've been really busy in school right now. I'm trying to pass. That's a long story. But besides that, you know, I'm gonna be doing some flips today. I'm gonna be trying like folds and stuff. But hopefully, I get it down. So Joel is gonna be our cameraman for today.
Yep.
Shouts out to Joel.
Gang gang.
Talk about gay. But I might put his, I'm gonna put his Instagram name up here.
Yeah.
And he posts him. Like a bunch of memes and funny videos. So you guys should go check him out. And I'm gonna get right into it. So I'll see you guys later.
Yeah.
He is stretching. He's looking. Oh wow. He is adjusting to the earth, getting ready to do his parkour and his flips.
All the rules are I'm stretching is because I don't want to catch a cramp in the air, because I usually catch them when I do a backflip. My damn hamstring, I get a damn
that probably hurts.
And that shit just hurts. It hurts so horrible. So I might be starting off with the
hope so. Okay. Yep. History was made. Attempt 2, action. Yep.
This is what I'm talking about, action.
Dos.
Oh, my brain. Hurry. I'm gonna try it. Hopefully I do it, because last time I effed up. Hurry. This thing is crazy, but I'm gonna try it.
That was better than last one. You look like an assassin. You look like something you see out of a freaking movie. He was just like, that's what it looked like.
Alright, got the club.
Bruh. History was just made. That was perfect. Bro. New technique, the backflip. That was crazy. I heard that power and the thump inside of that one.
Psych. For all you gang members, don't watch this. No. Don't.
They gonna be thinking you found some gang or something. Why you making no freaking signs, nigga? You should be making them signs though.
Okay. Get back into it.
Matrix.
Was it vertical?
It looked vertical.
Yeah.
Attempt number 2. A little better. New technique, the backflip.
Oh, that was hard.
That was crazy. I heard that power and the thump inside of that one. B-twist. The B-twist in motion right now. Yeah, let's do it. That was shit. That's what that was. Attempt number 2 at the B twist. Yeah, you can do this. Get more power to do it. Lawrence attempting the full. History is about to be made today. Let's see it. Your knees! Oh no!
Bitches.
Well, guys, I'm okay. I think I just sprained my damn knee and ankle. No, I think my ankle's fine. My ankle cracked, but my knee damn flew to the damn side. Hopefully, I ain't got no internal bleeding or anything.
Yeah, that's...
I think my damn ACL tore a little bit. But if it is, I should be okay. I don't think it's that bad. Because all I did was pop it. Or maybe it popped out of place and I popped it back in. But as you see in the video, that shit hurts. It still hurts right now. But luckily, nothing broke. Damn, I ain't trying that again. Well, I might later on, but not now. That shit was pain. It wasn't painful. It was like a quick and sudden pain.
Yeah, but kind of.
But I'm going to go home. I should be okay.
Yeah.
But if something's wrong with my leg, I'll tell you guys. So I'm leaving the park now. Guys, well, I should be good. I'm limping like hella hard right now. My ankle's okay. My ankle didn't crack as bad as my damn knee. But I feel like it has something to do with my ACL. But hopefully it's good. Oh, that shit. It doesn't hurt. It feels hella weird. Because at first you get inflammation. But that shit went away hella fast. But hopefully I didn't fuck myself up. Oh. You guys see now. See, my ankle's okay. But my damn knee feels weird as hell. So I could have sprained it, but I'm not sure.
Exactly.
Well, I could have torn my ACL.
You're going to take a break.
Still ain't taking a break. I should be good. There go Chase Sullivan.
Oh man, what the fuck?
Just kidding, I should be good. This feels better, but I probably gotta sit down for a little bit.
Pull up,
so,
oh my god.
Walking home right now. Leaving this park.
Yeah, first one step in.
That was the fella over there that I was flipping in. Damn, guys, that was close. Could have nearly down broke my damn leg. But I'm a G. G's don't go out like pussies. Ah. Well, guys, there'll be a lot more new content. I just wanted to try that full. I only really did it once, and I could have got it this time if I would have just pulled my legs in more. But apparently, I messed up on this leg. So, I don't know. As you guys can clearly tell. Oh, you guys can't tell. My ankle's okay, but my damn knee is, like, weird. It feels like it's locking. But hopefully my ACL's okay. I'm gonna get back to you guys in a few minutes.
You only want to chase the feeling again. Let's be friends. You only need what's best for you and not them. Don't pretend. Now I don't wanna sleep, thinking about everything we could be. Let's just see what comes to be. She said, we're all made in Hollywood, fake loving and hating on silver screens, believing everything we come to see. Go outside, it feels so good. We're loving and hating and making scenes. Now we just see everything we believe. We just see everything.